HELLP syndrome is a pregnancy complication that affects the blood and liver. HELLP acronym stands for these blood and liver problems. H, hemolysis. This is the breakdown of red blood cells. EL, elevated liver enzymes. High levels of these chemicals in your blood can be a sign of liver problems. LP, low platelet count. Platelets are little pieces of blood cells that help your blood clot. A low platelet count can lead to serious bleeding. HELLP syndrome is rare. It happens in about 1 to 2 out of 1,000 pregnancies. HELLP usually develops in the third trimester of pregnancy, but it sometimes develops in the week after a baby is born. We don't know what causes the syndrome. You're at risk for HELLP if you have preeclampsia or eclampsia. Preeclampsia is a serious blood pressure condition that can happen after the 20th week of pregnancy or after giving birth, that is, postpartum preeclampsia. It's when a woman has high blood pressure and signs that some of her organs, like her kidneys and liver, may not be working normally. Eclampsia is when preeclampsia is uncontrolled and causes seizures. Signs and symptoms of HELLP syndrome include blurry vision, chest pain or pain in the upper right or middle part of the belly, headache, fatigue, or feeling unwell, nausea, quick weight gain and swelling, nosebleed or other bleeding that doesn't stop, seizures or convulsions. HELLP syndrome can cause bleeding and blood clotting problems, pulmonary edema, kidney failure, liver hemorrhage or failure, placental abruption. This is a serious condition in which the placenta separates from the wall of the uterus before birth